this truck for roof trusses. We do a lot of roof trusses for builders, big buildings, 200, 300 foot long building.
You know, there's nothing in our distribution system that I don't think this truck can handle, and even transmission.
We also have about 100 air conditioning companies that we do hoisting for. Big part of my business. We average between 20 and 30 jobs per week with two men. And we have three trucks, two 127s, and then we have a 26 tonner with a big flatbed on it that is great for transporting. And we take units away, we pick units up. We also do a considerable amount of steel work. And then we also do rigging work with heavy machinery, 10, 15 ton machines, load them on trailers. It does the job.
Whoever set it up probably did line work himself, the way I look at it. That's probably the easiest sense I can give you.
The smooth controls are when you're doing work and you're close to men, you could really feather it very smoothly. The machine performs extremely well. It's got a lot of reach on it, fast load line. It's a perfect machine for doing the roof trusses, steel beams, and I'm very pleased with it.
It's very easy to control. Say you can be rotating clockwise or counterclockwise, and you can cable down and stinger out all at the same time without losing any of your speed.
The computer system is right on. Makes it very simple to work. Very, very simple.
It's almost like as smart as a computer. I mean, you know, this is definitely new technology and something we're not used to.
Well, we've been very fortunate to have a relationship with the Altec group. We have found ourselves in a position where we have many different types of machinery, many different types of products, but the service that we've received since we first started to work with Altec has kept us coming back. We bought lots of pieces of equipment from them. Whenever we have any kind of issues that may come along, as you typically do with mechanical equipment, we find ourselves in a situation where we have direct point of contact, direct point of response. We found ourselves having immediate turnaround on our equipment. We have interaction between all the responsible parties. And because of that outcome, we buy more equipment. The customer knows that when we drive on the job site that we provided them with a piece of equipment that's more than capable of doing the work, meet their time frame, meet their budgets.
The winch line operates from the front of the crane by the front outrigger. Nobody has ever seen that before. That's a real nice feature. Saves you a step from running back into the crane.
Crane is very smooth, you know, it's basic, nothing too complicated. You know, the computer is pretty simple, it's accurate, and it's really it's nothing too complex. I love the machine, it's a workhorse.
And we are working in Coney Island, New York, at the famous Luna Park in Brooklyn, New York. We are have our two Altec cranes here, working hard every single day, 12, 13 hours every day. Reliable, dependable. I couldn't ask for nothing more. They are a strong machine. We are making Pixie at 20,000 pounds. It is truly a wonderful machine.
It's like driving a car, you know? It's comfortable, you get there fast. You don't have all the problems with the weights and the road restrictions. So, I mean, pretty much you go whenever you want with this crane.
They are 360-degree swing. They have very good capacity when you're really out there far, and excellent capacity even when you're close. They're easy to operate, very, very easy to operate. They have a smooth swing to them, load lines fast. It's just a wonderful machine. I can't say enough about it. They're very reliable.
14 hours a day, 7 days a week for a month straight without one problem.
As far as running the truck and setting it up, I think it's just as easy to set up as a lot of our digger derricks.
I like the idea that the controls are not in the middle, that you actually have to go from left to right to see what you're doing so you don't smash into anything. When you got men up on the roof, you got to be very careful of what you're doing. I've been doing this 40, 43 years, and this is one of the best machines that I have ever encountered. It's a fast machine, load line, that high-speed load line just zips them up there. It does a wonderful job. And when you put it into low speed, you can really feather it nice and slow, and it's got a lot of pull, a lot of power. Compared to other cranes which I had, the Altec crane was priced right, it sure does the job, and factory support that I get from Altec if something happens, because we all know no machine is absolutely perfect. But when I do have a problem, I could call Altec up and I get a call back right away. Their service rep, their mechanics, they come to my yard, they fix them, and no problem.
You have a group of guys that you're working around that are as good as I think they are, and we trust each other. Just having this tool right here makes it that much easier.
There is nothing left to desire. It's just what the doctor ordered. I couldn't make it better.